Here's a beautiful yellow Fondosa, which is a leafy scorpion fish. Sort of almost looks like it's blending perfectly in with the diatom algae. So what they do is they blend on the bottom, and they're an ambush predator. And then if anything comes near them that fits in their mouth that's about the size of them, then they will snap it and eat it.